Hi folks, Anil Deshpande here. I am doing this particular recording from my home, and where my home is located, it is quite a busy place. So you may actually hear a lot of ambient noise. Let's hope that I will be able to mitigate it as much as possible. But in case, if you are still able to hear a lot of ambient noise, then sorry, please bear with me. The main reason why I did this particular video is it was quite some time that I had a one-on-one chat with you folks. So as you are aware, the main content that is currently going on CodeTutor is web service integration and then Swift tutorials. The web service integration has reached almost its fag, and we are doing volley. And once I complete the volley, the web service integration would be done. And so is the case with Swift tutorials. I am basically doing content on structures and classes, and probably after some time, you will see some more content on closures, exception handling, topics like that, and we would be done with Swift development as well. Now, the question is, what next? So obviously, there are some Android-related topics like Google Maps, graphics and animation, how to improve the overall UI using the material design, and then also how to test your Android application using Mockito and JUnit, such kind of frameworks, which basically help you to improve the overall efficiency of your application code. Then there are some of the advanced topics like MVC, MVP, MVVM. These are all very diverse topics which touch different aspects of Android application development. Since these topics are very diverse, it may take some time for me to stitch them together in such a way that it actually makes sense for you folks to learn it in a particular order and in a particular way. I will definitely be doing that. Only the thing is, it requires a lot of effort on my part to create the content, creating the code snippets, and then making sure that those code snippets are not too much complicated for the beginners, but still convey the overall concept and idea in a very crisp and precise manner. So that is the main thing that I will be doing. So if you see any delay in publication of certain videos on certain topics, please bear with me. But please be assured that I am actually going to create content on the topics that you had requested for. And as far as the Swift tutorials are concerned, I will be completing Swift tutorials also, and after that I will be moving on to iOS application development, or as some of you would call it, iPhone development. I also wanted to tell you folks that I am working on the second edition of my book, which is Composing Mobile Apps. It has been quite some time since the first edition was released, which was way back in, I think, April 2014. And it is high time that I update the book. So that is also something that I will be doing. So please expect a second edition of my book sometime in future. Not immediate future, sometime in future. And I am also thinking of doing the second edition of Ask CodeTutor. Ask CodeTutor is basically a segment where you basically ask some questions. You tweet those questions to my Twitter handle, which is @AnilVDeshpande, or you can even put those questions below in the comment section, and I will be taking those questions and answering them. So if you have any lingering questions about the Android application development, or generally mobile application development, please go ahead and ask. It would be fun to answer those questions, and it will help any of the other people who might be having those same questions in their mind. Please go ahead and ask your questions. So you can expect a second edition of Ask CodeTutor pretty soon. And another small experiment that I wanted to do is test with a live chat feature or live stream feature of YouTube. I don't know whether it would be relevant for me to do this, but if I do it, would you be interested in participating in a live stream with me? It would be just a conversation in a live stream format. I don't know whether you would be interested in it. So if you are, please let me know, and probably we will decide some time and date, and we will have a live streaming session. And last but not the least is a thanks for all the support and all the kind words that you have been telling about the channel and have been sharing the content with your friends and peers, which has really helped to improve the subscriber. I think now we are almost reaching 6,000, and I hope that I get the same kind of support, and hopefully channel will grow from strength to strength. Don't forget to give your feedback. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Take care. Bye.